Ed Psyche here, and welcome to the Simplicity Lifestyle Channel. Today we're going way back to watch the Jackson 5 1969 I Want You Back. So without much further ado, let's get straight into the Psyche Inc. titles and let's get watching the Jacksons I Want You Back.
Discovered the Jackson 5 in Gary, Indiana. Wasn't it Gary, Indiana? Yeah. Stand up and take a bow there. Diana Ross. Well, you're wonderful, and thank you very, very much, and a very Merry Christmas to all of you. Get all the presents you want. All right. Goodbye, fellas.
I thought I'd just let it run because someone said, please play things to the very end. Okay, I'm going to try my best. The reason why I don't, and I say this really quickly, is because most people have the brain span of a goldfish after like 2 seconds, like, right. And I wish people would slow down just a little bit. So hopefully you'll watch this to the end. So that's why I showed it. Anyway, weren't they cute? Absolutely wonderful. And what I like about it is to sit here and think, they didn't even know how big they were going to become. And then from there, Michael was going to pursue a solo career. I mean, they all did, but obviously Michael pursued his career and he was the biggest out of all of them, then Janet, and then so on and so forth. But just watching it, knowing that none of us knew what was going to happen from that, you know, that major first sort of, you know, show. It's incredible, isn't it? It really is. And I always look at things like that. I don't just look at, wow, this person was big. I just think, do you know what? They didn't even know then what we know now. And I just think that's the beauty. And that just shows the determination, the talent, all the things they had to go through to get to where they got to is absolutely incredible. And I think, you know, to see that journey is a gift. It's a gift to see the person down there and then up there. I mean, you know, I remember when I was smaller, I loved the Jacksons. I swore I was going to marry Jackie. I thought, I'm going to be his wife. It was Michael. It was Jackie, the eldest one. And I was growing my afro. I mean, my afro must have been a foot wide, nice and round. Bing, bing. I looked like I could have been beamed into space if I had my silver suit on. Or I looked like the woman out of Star Trek. I thought I was the business. But seriously, though, I remember having a huge poster of them. It was actually in the kitchen. I think it turned my mum bonkers. But I had this huge picture in the kitchen. And they all had their massive afros. And me and my nappies are thinking, oh, I'm going to marry Jackie one day. But I didn't. So never mind. His loss. Anyway, I hope you liked that. Because it's just wonderful. The colours, the clothing, it's just so incredible. And, you know, it just makes you feel happy. Just watching it just makes you feel absolutely happy. And that's what I think why the Jacksons did so well, the Jackson 5, because they were just happy. They just sang really great, catchy tunes that everyone could sing along to. And you were just happy, you know, and that will live forever. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed watching it. So please subscribe, hit the notification bell, bing, bing, I love that bit, share, and thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and for stopping by. Make sure you take care of you, and I'll see you very, very soon. Bye.